All right, let's take a look at question 9. Let's divide these two whole numbers. So we get 10,250 divided by 25. 25 doesn't go into 10. So we take 102. And 25 goes into 102 four times, maximum. 4 times 25 is 100. Subtract that, we get 2 remains. Bring down to 5. Then we make 25 going to 25, which is one time. 1 times 25 is 25. Then the remainder is 0. However, 41 is not the answer, right? We still have a 0 from the dividend. So you got to copy that 0, put in your quotient. So the final answer should be 410.